This isn't the end of the world.
Don't worry, bro. She's just speaking Ebonics.
Wow.
Is this to take care of?
Last time I passed it to Nicholas, he dropped it.
I thought Mariah only dated really cute guys.
No!
Thanks a lot. You got me busted. You did.
You see, everyone thinks it was Leif Erickson.
It's a win-win. I love the camera.
My parents are finally going on the honeymoon they'd have never had.
Listen, tell Pocket Cupid over here.
You're always doing this to me.
Nice guns.
They reply, they answer, they speak.
Check that out.
Ooh. Oh, I'm not too worried about that.
You see what I'm talking about here?
Ow!
No, give me another chance.
Hey, Mo, man, you know I was thinking of...
I've got a study date with Mariah tonight.
What?
College? I don't need no college.
In the sense that music has a face.
Yvette, listen, I just want to let you know that if you ever need me to do anything for you, I'll do it.
And it better happen before the apes rule the earth.
I need to know the best way to ditch a class.
You? Ditch a class?
Excuse me, fellas, the party committee needs to caucus.
And I would consider buying it.
Mm-hmm.
If I got the money. Somehow.
Redeem your Colonel Bubble cans for great prizes.
Sure, boss. What's up?
Dad just got me a date.
I didn't even know we had practice.
Go.
TJ!
Yo, TJ!
Brandy?
What if I don't?
Don't get too happy with those clippers.
They're wiring us for sound!
TJ, that's 9 glasses of punch.
Or you'll have nothing to cheer about.
How's it feel dating a big woman on campus?
Good.
Why don't you little girls take your little self-defense class over to someone's house, okay?
And they appear right across the face of the watch. In a game and a half, you've managed to turn this team around.
Boy, you better hope that's a soft pile, because you finna land on it. You may not want to see this.
Maybe she's depressed over not getting into Princeton and having to stay home to attend Georgetown.
I'll try to be more sensitive to the fact that you're dumber than me.
That's all I ask.